Rocky, you're innocent civilians? Yeah, we let them go. Yeah, both of them released. And you want to be damn proud and lucky and grateful neither of them has decided to press charges against you, the department, or the city. That's right, no, you don't know. You don't know. You don't know ethics. You don't know procedures. You don't know due process. But Mr. Williams' lawyer, he's going to see to it that he reminds me of all of that in living detail. Man, this is all because you decided to make an unwarranted, unsanctioned, off-the-clock, unsolicited stakeout for which you even decided to steal a dog from ESU. And like your ordinary operations, they yielded nothing. Zero. What, two hazy pictures of a limousine and a rear bumper? Photoshop. Damn this. Yo, he's a businessman, okay? One of the many that you're sworn to protect and to serve. Not wrongfully arrest, not abuse, and not berate. Oh, look, what's this? Naughty little filthy bottom? Five-man pileup? Does that mean what I think it sounds like it means? How about this one? Dirty manhole. Yeah, that's right. It sounds psychotic. Approaching violently homophobic. Oh, you respect those gays? Those gays?